So, you got no home. That's sad.
What's at home?
I had a family once, a wife, a job, a mortgage. I couldn't sleep at night tied to all those things. Then death came to find me.
Did you see him?
Only every night. So one morning I freed myself with the clothes on my back. Goodbye.
Hey, listen to me. Get out of here. This never happened. It will shock you how much it never happened.
Just go.
I can't.
Okay.
On behalf of the President of the United States and the citizens of the United States of America, I present you with this Purple Heart Medal.
I'm Peggy Olson, and I want to smoke some marijuana.
Damn straight.
I just can't stop.
Go ahead. Just let it melt on your tongue.
I keep thinking about rum, and I keep thinking about Cuba, and I keep thinking about how we're all going to die. We almost died.
But we didn't.
We discussed this.
What?
I can't laugh at everything you say.
This is the way the world ends, not with a bang, but a whimper.
Doesn't this all mean anything?
Who cares?
Good.
Who knows why people do what they do?
We live in troubling times.
I am so high.
I keep looking for a place to fit in where I can speak my mind. And I've been trying hard to find the people that I won't leave behind. They say I got brains, but they ain't doing me no good. I wish they. Time things start to happen again. I think I got you.